This is Burke, 12 days north of Hopeless and a few degrees south of freezing to death. It's located in Saladin on the meridian of Misery. My village. In a word, sturdy. It's been here for 7 generations, but every single building is new. We've got hunting and fishing and a charming view of the sunsets. The only problem are the pests. Most places have mice or mosquitoes. We have dragons. People would leave. Not us. We're Vikings. We have stubbornness issues. My name's Hiccup. Great name, I know. But it's not the worst. Parents believe a hideous name will frighten off gnomes and trolls. Like our charming Viking demeanor wouldn't do that.
What are you doing here? Get inside!
That's Stoik the Vast, chief of the tribe. They say that when he was a baby, he popped a dragon's head clean off its shoulders. Do I believe it? Yes, I do.
What have we got? Grumpus, Nadus, Zipperbacks, and Orcs are the monster's nightmare. Any night furies? Mental fun. Good.
Not nice of you to join the party. I thought you'd be carried off.
Who, me? Nah, come on. I'm way too muscular for their taste. They wouldn't know what to do with all this.
Well, they need toothpicks, don't they?
The meathead with attitude and interchangeable hands is Gobber. I've been his apprentice ever since I was little. Well, littler.
Remove the lower defenses. Counterattack with the catapults.
See? Old village. Lots and lots of new houses.
Fire!
Oh, and that's fish legs. Snot Lout. Twins Rough Nut and Tough Nut. And Astrid! Oh, their job is so much cooler.